we had a committee that was together early. So this is our first item on the agenda, and I'd like to start by asking Mr. Clerk, please give us the total amount of funds that this ad hoc committee is responsible for.
Sure. So there's two accounts set up for this procedure process here. This is the salary expense account. So that's $260,220.67. There's a tech equipment account. These both are different accounts. That account, the equipment account, is $150,093.37. With a total of $410.
Thank you. So what are the matters we have before us today?
So we have item before us totaling $68,534.10.
Great. And I'd like to, would somebody on the committee make a motion to give me?
So who?
Thank you. I'm sorry, Councilor Cashman.
I thought Councilor.
Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't see your mouth. Is that you?
No, I'm chewing.
Oh, you're chewing?
I was Councilor Ryan.
So who?
Come on. Thank you. And so can we speak to, Maria, would you please left turn, give us your name and residential address, please, and sign the law.
Maria Sheehan, Executive Director of the Lockland Channel, 400 Main Street, Lockland. And this.
Moral support. Okay. So, Ms. Sheehan, would you please explain to us what we're looking at and how we got to this?
We needed to upgrade our server because there was a request from the council for us to take the committee meetings, but our server couldn't handle it. So we came to another committee early this year, and they approved this. Problem was, the equipment that we put in front of you, the bid that we put in front of you, some of the equipment was from Taiwan, and they were not shipped to the United States. So we had to find another way of getting the server in the building. So that's why there's a new bid there, and that's the new cost for the equipment that was already approved. It's just different equipment on there.
What was the date of the original approval?
April, I think.
And has the number changed at all from?
I think it did up slightly, but not a lot. I think it actually came down from the last request.
Okay, great. And I noticed that there was a letter in here stating that this vendor is the only vendor of its kind in the U.S. So this, we didn't do a bid system because
right.
They were the only ones that were
right.
Being attacked.
So this money will allow you to dump the committees that currently.
It'll upgrade our server so that we can actually put them on the air. Our FedEx server is also attached to our website, and so people can just watch the meetings whenever they want. They don't have to wait for it to come on the channel. They can go on WCAC.org and just hit the meeting, and there it is. So you requested that we do the committee meetings, but our server couldn't handle that. It wasn't big enough. So we had to upgrade it. And that's what that is. That's the upgrade to the server.
So how long will it take once the money's approved?
It shouldn't take long at all.
Yes.
So I have to begin.
Thank you.
Yes, so this is, thank you for you. It's education for me. So is this equipment is used to store the recordings so people can watch them?
It's stored on the it's a playback server. So all the shows that you put on the channel go on the server. But it can only fit so much on there because we have a lot of the city council meetings. So I think about
Is it still 5 months, five city council meetings?
I probably do 6 months.
6 months. So a lot of the committee meetings are already on in 6 months, so that people can watch them. But with the extra added information on there, it was too taxing for the server that we had. So we need to upgrade it so that we can put these extra meetings on and have them up there for a while, so people can have access to it.
So just so I'm sure I'm comparing apples to apples, and servers are not my area of expertise, so educational again.
Yeah.
But I'm familiar with some services that are companies, it's called VidYard, where you know you can store videos in the cloud, I guess it is. So have you compared to, is that an option to get stored for Skype?
Well, it's part of our playback system, so it's part of the actual station. So it's part of our playback system. So it runs the channel that goes over the air, but it also goes to our website so that people have access to it.
Okay.
We're also connected to a larger server throughout the state. So like Yolanda's TV show goes all over the state.
Yeah.
Diane LeBlanc used to do a show called Your Federal Government, and that went across the country. That was the number one downloaded show in the United States.
I'm brag about that. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Bill. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Just so will the committees be filmed live as well?
We'll be doing this live, right, Bill?
You?
Yeah. If they're in this room, they'll go live.
Yeah.
This room goes live.
Okay. But the
you can't go live on the
Great. Thank you through you to the representative. I have two questions. With this upgrade, how many months will you be able to keep the recordings on?
We'll probably still do 6 months, right? We have hard copies of everything anyway. We're not the record keepers, but we do keep DVDs of all meetings that we take with the station.
You do.
Okay.
And then the second question I had is on the quote from Telview. Is it credit a trade-in credit for $7,600 for a B1000? So are you sending back up to the department?
Yes, they're going to come in and they're going to bring
they'll swap
in
it out.
And yeah, swap that. And then that goes to other access centers who can't afford the upgrades and they buy that.
Great. That's all the questions I have. Thank you very much for coming.
Finance Committee.